Welcome to another episode of Throwback Thursday, where I play through a game that I've already reviewed. And this week I'll be doing a request from Sith Critic, who asked me to play Dodge'em on Atari 2600. I am the orange car, trying to desperately avoid making contact with the blue or purple. One, it's. Oh shit, I'm dead. So yeah, you're pretty much your goal is to eat up all the pellets. It's, you know, in the spirit of Pac-Man. Oh damn it! I had one little row left. And you know, you can change your speed and change your lanes, but. Ah, there you see another one. Bam. 144, that was my first try. Let's go at it again. Ah, damn it, I missed it. I hit the button, but I did not time it right. The trick is you wanna be able to see where he is before, you know, so you can accurately predict. I mean, you can't. See, that time I got a little fast, a little too fast. Ease. I went right into it. That time I did even worse. 126. I thought I could pull that one off. I'm always so tempted, you know, to just like pick up the pace when. Yes, got it that time. Whenever he's like several rows away from me. Oh, he did some nice moves there. I gotta give him credit. But this game is definitely a lot of fun when two-player mode. Because you have one guy who's in kamikaze mode and another that's, you know, trying to... Oh, no! Oh, look at that. I escaped so close. Shit. Let's go one more round. Gotcha, bitch. Whoa, that was some, he got me that time, though. You know, it's interesting that you have to beat it all in one. I mean, you don't have to beat it all without dying. I fucked that one up. You don't pick up right where you left. Ugh, I missed the turn there. I missed it. Alright, I said one more, but I'm gonna do one more now, because I failed miserably on those last two passes. No, alright, I thought I was fucked. Oh, you little fuck! So, yeah, if you know, only... Oh, God, I did it again. I was a little out of my element there. I always do the same beginning. Oh, see, fuck. I always bypass the first turn, and then I... When it gets to the vertical intersection, the second one up at the top, that's when I always make the turn. It was weird. I never, ever... Very rarely will take that very, very first one. It threw me all off my axis. Anyway, so that's Dodge'em. It's a fun little fast-paced game. Good time killer. A lot of fun with another player. Yeah, that pretty much covers it. So, we'll see you next week.